And this looks as though Quilty has run into third place. Quilty coming home very hard. We don't know how far behind he is, the Englishman Hudspeth. And he's very close. It could be Australia 1-2. Sean Quilty from Doncaster in Victoria, coached by John Hurst, making a big charge here. He's storming right home.
There's no problem at all. Sean's running on very, very strongly. An excellently judged race.
So here he goes, Sean Quilty. Elation for him. He was the Australian junior 1500 metre champion in 1986. And Sean Quilty gives Australia the quinella in the men's marathon here at Victoria in 1994.
Thank you. Griffith starts to power up. It's going to be a sprint. Katsinavakis starts to move. She's going to pull into lane two. Great battle. Rosie Kelly and Georgia Griffith. Griffith slightly in front. Here comes Katsinavakis from Doncaster. She's starting to catch up to them. She's pulled in front. Katsinavakis has timed her run perfectly. Good run from Georgia Griffith.
He's got to hold his form here where the Bears jumped on the back a little bit, but he's done really well. And Wesley Sparko from Doncaster's run a fantastic leg as well.
It looks like Spargo will change just in front for Doncaster. Just it was. Then it's Deng of St. Kevin's. So Joseph's Deng out in front from St. Kevin's. Back to Doncaster. Essendon. Harry Rubin, who ran World Uni so well this year for Australia. Tom Willems, that's a big leg on debut for a 400 from Xavier. Nunna Wadding, Geelong, Melbourne University. He wears that beautiful Doncaster bodysuit with pride. It's Conrad Kamaris going outside Nucky. They're going to pass last to Rasul versus Rowe. These two boys partied pretty hard on the Doncaster party bus only a week ago. They're going to go head-to-head now over 400. Rasul gets it first. Alex Rowe stalks him. Rasul, Rowe, Doncaster's going to take it. I'm going to call it. Doncaster wins. St. Kevin's turned their silver gold from last year into silver. Third will be Chos of Old Melbourneians. 3:13.04 unofficial.
As they come into the home straight, 300 metres, Sankey in the lead. Jack Clark now making a move, Thomas Reynolds as well. It's a New Zealander coming into the picture, but here comes a Victorian, Thomas Reynolds. It's Reynolds from Victoria, Sankey's tightening up. Reynolds is going to take the win, 47-84.
200 metres left to go in Lindenhall, second fastest all time, finalist the world indoors. We'll lead him into the straight, but here comes Abby Cornwell. This is a turn up. Abby Cornwell into the straight. Holder, she have another gear. Going with them now is Griffith, who's moved up to Hall, who looks in trouble. Cornwell up the straight. Griffith's kicking it up another one. Cornwell's going with them. Griffith flying down the outside. Hall me for third, but coming down for a maiden national crown. Cornwell is the champion.
Thank you.